everyone, my name is Sheila. Welcome to my channel, Sharing and Caring. I hope you all are safe, but in this COVID-19 period, all of us are going through some kind of stress. So here in this video, I will share some tips to overcome such stress.
Stress is the body's reaction to any changes that requires an adjustment or any response. Stress is a feeling of tension which comes from any event or thought that makes us feel frustrated, nervous, or angry. Stress can affect our body, mood, and behavior. It can manifest as headache, chest pain, weakness, insomnia, change in sex drive. If it affects mood, it can show symptoms like restlessness, fear and anxiety, mood swing, lack of focus, sadness and depression, and anger. Changes in behavior seen as overeating or undereating, social withdrawal, misuse of drugs, alcohol, and tobacco. Now coming to the management, first identify the source of stress and think about the strategies for dealing with. If you are stressed about COVID-19 symptoms, then do health checkup with physician. Don't diagnose and treat yourself based on information available in internet or social media. Manage your time by making a list of tasks and tackle them in order of high priority. It is especially very important for those who are working from home. Don't be stressed out in balancing between office work and family responsibility. You can also make time for hobbies, fun and interests like singing, dancing, reading books, or drawing, etc. And it is also always good to follow relaxation technique like meditation and yoga. Stay connected to people who makes you feel safe and understood. Avoid spending time to read negative posts or false news in social media. Practice social distancing when communicating. Eat healthy diet. Homemade food is safer. Outside food should be avoided as much as possible. Exercise regularly, as our body can fight stress better when it is fit. Please don't depend on alcohol, drugs, or any compulsive behavior to reduce stress. Keep a consistent sleep schedule and try to maintain it. You can also seek help from psychologist or mental health care provider. Remember, chronic stress can lead to serious health problems. Don't wait until stress damages your health, relationship, or quality of life.
If you find my video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe my channel to get notified of future posts. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe.